He was born Jeffrey Miller.
Find some gold or you're not eating tonight.
But the natives called him Señor Cuzo.
Where's my gold, Miguel?
Now you know how to say jackass in Portuguese.
Dig faster!
Jeff had come to Brazil's Amazon basin searching for gold. He hired a bunch of locals, treated them like crap, and paid them next to nothing. To beat the heat, Jeff would cool off with a swim. Swimming often leads to peeing. Today, Jeff was about to find out the Amazon is filled with creatures even nastier than he. Say hello to a candiru, Mr. Cuzo.
The candiru is a small fish, about the width of a pencil, and they're attracted by urine and feces. This fish gets up there very fast, throws out its pectoral fins, and locks itself in there. They're very sharp. It's like a triple hook. Bad fish, bad fish.
With a candiru's spectral spines digging into his urethra, Jeff was experiencing the worst pain imaginable. He had two options: leave it in and risk amputation, or pull it out and tear out the inside of his member. Jeff sucked it up and let it rip. You know you're having a bad day when a shredded penis is not the worst thing that happens. The blood pouring out of little Jeff attracted a ravenous school of piranha, who proceeded to eat him alive. Jeff came looking for gold.
Dig faster!
But a little fish swam up his pole. The yellow water turned bloody red. And before you knew it, Jeff, he did.